to the lessons about self-defense by Joe Bolton. Lesson 3. Welcome to lesson 3, part 4. Deadly combinations. A combination is a set of flashing punches all on vulnerable places of the body. Some vulnerable places are the chin, the nose, the solar plexus, the liver, the spleen, the kidneys, and several others. I will show you a few combinations. The first combination consists of a left jab to the head, a right hook to the spleen, and the left hook to the chin. These punches should be done explosively. The second example consists of a left jab to the chin, followed by a right cross, followed by a left hook to the liver. The third combination consists of a right cross to the stomach, followed by a left uppercut to the chin, and a right hook to the chin. Thanks for watching. Keep your guard up and see you soon.